Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to Molin Guides, a YouTube channel that main goal is to make you better at editing. If your DaVinci Resolve is crashing while you try to render your clip, you're on the right place, because today I'm gonna share with you my 4 tips that help me preventing DaVinci Resolve from crashing in the render process. So let's begin. So you're in DaVinci Resolve, the render tab. The first step is going to DaVinci Resolve, then select preferences, then go to user. Make sure UI settings is selected. Then look at the last one. By default, it should be selected. Make sure you deselect it. Then press save. And that is basically that Resolve is shutting down when it cannot proceed any frame. Now moving on with tip number 2. I'm in the render settings. I prefer that you're exporting your video in MP4 format. You click the file. Then you go further down until you see this render speed. By default, it should be set it on maximum, but to avoid crashing, you need to set it up on 75. And by setting it up to 75, this is not gonna reduce the quality of your video. It is gonna reduce just the duration of the rendering process. Although this will reduce the load of your system and it will make it much more harder to crash because it's not gonna cause any pressure to your system. Next thing that you can do is click here, then go on Updates during render. And it should be set it up on minimum by default, but you want to switch it off. Basically, the change that this is gonna cause is that when your render is happening, you're not gonna see different frames of the clip that you're rendering like you usually do by default, and it will show you just a single frame of the whole clip. And the last tip that I have for you is that you can minimize the DaVinci Resolve while your rendering is happening. This will also reduce the chances of crashing during the render. So those are my 4 tips for fixing a crash in the render DaVinci Resolve. Let me know in the comments if I helped you. And if I did, like and subscribe will be appreciated. See you in the next one.